They say it only takes 45 minutes. So, from the time that the sirens went off to now, it's been about 25. So, that leaves me with a little under half an hour. Surprisingly, I feel pretty calm. I guess I was expecting more out of myself. I think I might still be in some form of shock. I don't really know how one is supposed to process all of this. It just doesn't feel real. It was hard saying goodbye to my mom. I wanted to stay on the phone with her, but I didn't want anyone to hear my screams. I didn't tell her that, but I can't put her through that. So I'm recording this message in hopes that they will hear it and they'll know that I wasn't alone, because I was thinking of them. You taught me how to have my heart on my sleeve and how to love Dad. You taught me how to be courageous, how to be modest, how to be grateful with what we're given. You taught me that it didn't matter whether my audience was a million people or just myself, that doing what you love to do is the most important thing in this world. Sadie, there's no one else I would have wanted to spend my childhood with than you. And I really wish I was going to be here to see you grow up. I'm sad that I'll never get married or start a family or see my sister do the same. Or watch my mom and dad grow old together. I don't have many regrets. Just a few big ones. I wish I kissed her more. I wish I held her closer. I wish I had told her that I loved her. I guess it's too late now. I still have a lot of apologies to give out. I wish I hadn't waited so long. Sometimes I think about what my life would have been like if I never came here. If I never came to New York. Stayed close to home. Played it safe. I remember one day before I left, my dad sat me down and he got me a beer. And I asked him what he was doing the summer before he left for college. He said he was fucking around, getting drunk, going to parties, throwing away his chances. He said he could have been a rocket, but instead he was all over, like a little firecracker. But he thought that I could be a rocket. But even the little firecracker isn't so bad. Even the worst is pretty good. I know he was proud of me. For where I was, for who I turned out to be. They were all so proud of me. Not much can be worse right now. But I think everything turned out good for the time that I was here.